My first entrepreneurial idea, as it relates to water, is liquid carbon dioxide. Now, all of us have to wash our clothes, you know, whoever it is, whether we wash it once a week, twice a week, or three times a week, we have to wash our clothes. And with 1.4 billion people in India, that's a lot of water we are talking about. So there is a company called Tersus, T-E-R-S-U-S, located in the U.S. And there is another company called Solve Air, S-O-L-V-A-I-R. And they have manufactured a machine which uses liquid carbon dioxide. So what you basically do is when carbon dioxide at high pressure becomes liquid, it washes your clothes. And when the pressure becomes low, it becomes gas again, and it dries your clothes. So one machine which does both the jobs, no use of water, liquid CO2 is biodegradable, non-toxic, and completely recyclable. It's the same CO2 which is used over and over again. I mean, it becomes liquid, then turns to gas. Imagine if such a machine can wash your clothes. If 50 to 100 houses in India have one laundromat, can you imagine the number of people that will be employed? This can be used in hotel industry. This can be used by restaurant industry to wash their dishes. So the employment potential I have calculated, if India were to adopt this all over with the water crisis going on in India, 21 cities are going to run dry. So, you know, you don't have to pay for labor to wash your clothes, or you don't have to pay for tanker waters. I mean, the economics of scale are very important. And don't be surprised, eventually in the future, states will charge money for water based upon tiered pricing. So the higher your water consumption, higher the price you would pay. I mean, I could foresee something like that happening. So we have to be prepared to address these kind of challenges in the future. Liquid carbon dioxide is also used in textile dyeing. I don't know how many of you know, but every 2 pounds of textiles requires 25 to 40 gallons of water, right? And there is a company called Dyecoo, D-Y-E-C-O-O, Textile Solutions, that basically has this process where they supply their technology to the textile dyeing industry.